Welcome to today's video where we'll be dissecting the online trading broker, Latrada's. The platform has raised several red flags, and we're here to delve into the details to help you make an informed decision. Company transparency. Legitimate financial service providers usually offer clear and detailed information about their company, including ownership, location, and licenses. Latrada's, however, is completely anonymous. Their website lacks essential details like the company name and contact address, making it a high-risk platform for potential investors. Legal jurisdiction. The terms and conditions on Latrada's website do not mention any legal entity or specify an applicable jurisdiction. This absence of legal information is a strong indicator that you might be dealing with scammers. Regulatory warnings. The website is available in both English and Spanish, which has caught the attention of the Spanish financial regulator, the CNMV. The institution has issued a warning advising investors to steer clear of Latrada's. Importance of licenses. When investing in financial instruments, it's crucial to verify if the broker you're considering is licensed by reputable regulatory institutions like the UK's FCA, Cyprus's SSEC, the CFTC in the US, or Australia's ASIC. These organizations offer protection such as negative balance protection and segregation of client funds. Financial guarantees. In the EU and the UK, licensed brokers must participate in guarantee schemes that protect a certain amount of the trader's investment in case of insolvency. These guarantees can go up to €20,000 in the EU and £85,000 in the UK. Regulatory bodies also enforce significant net capital requirements to minimize the risk of bankruptcy. Trading software. Latrada's uses a platform that we've seen employed by multiple fake brokers. While it has basic functionalities, it pales in comparison to industry standards like MetaTrader 4 and MetaTrader 5, which offer a wide range of features, including customization options and automated trading scripts. Scammed by a Latrada's. If you have lost money with a Latrada's, don't panic. You are not the first, and you likely won't be the last. Mistakes can happen even with the most cautious of investors, and should be used as a learning opportunity. The good news is that there is help available. The team, a specialist group dedicated to helping consumers recover funds lost online, is available 24/7 and has helped consumers all over the world recoup millions of dollars. To get a free consultation, fill out the form on the website listed in the description below the video. All you need to do is provide brief information about the situation in which you were victim. Our refund specialists will get back to you as soon as possible.
Book a free consultation and get step-by-step instructions.